This video I'm going to show you how does one travel light and how do you minimalize your packing in the tiniest way possible, how does one make it look really neat and organized. So this video is basically a college edition. I'm not going to show you traveling and packing of a huge trip. This is just going to be like a 5 to 6, maximum 6 day travel. So let's get into it. So as I said, this is a college trip and not a fashion show. So I'm going to take the minimal makeup, I'm going to take all the clothes that I can reuse. I'm just taking 2 pair of jeans for a 5 day trip. I'm gonna reuse them, and I don't know what are the weather conditions over there gonna be like, how is the crowd gonna be like. So I'm not gonna choose to carry any dresses or any skirts or anything. I know for sure that there is no party or any such gala night over there, so it's okay if I don't carry fancy clothes. So I'm just gonna stick to basic t-shirts, tops and jeans. So that's all for my clothes. When it comes to footwear, I don't want to increase the weight in my luggage, so I'm gonna carry these shoes also, but I'm gonna use these while traveling so that I don't put these in the luggage, which will increase the weight, that as I already said. So these are gonna be my traveling shoes, and apart from that, I'm gonna carry these chappals in my bag. I'm gonna keep these in my bag so that later on in the city when I want to travel local, I can wear these flats. So that's for my shoes. I'm gonna carry these. So in this pouch, I'm gonna add my toiletries. So beginning with my shampoo and conditioner. Now I'm taking these in small quantities because it's just a 5-6 day trip, so I'm not gonna wash it many a times. So that's that. Next, I'm gonna add my face wash, my brush and my toothpaste. I tried searching for a smaller toothpaste tube, but I couldn't find any, so I just took the bigger one. And also I'm adding my soap to it. It's the little cute toy one. Now I know that I should pack really little stuff, minimal stuff, but I have a habit of using these moisturizers in the day and at night before sleeping, so I'm also going to pack this in my pouch. In the next pouch, I'm going to add my medicines and my sanitizer and perfume. Medicines, I'm taking a few of them just generally in case anyone else needs it. So I'm putting some cotton for first aid, I'm taking some crocine, and I'm taking some Otrivin in case someone has a blocked nose. Next, I'm putting my sanitizer, the smaller one, and I'm putting a perfume. In this pouch, I'm just gonna put some hair ties and hair, except like a comb and some hair ties. I'm gonna add my sunscreen in this pouch. My minimal makeup that consists of some kajal and lip balm. I'm taking a buckle along in case it gets really hot and I need to tie it up. And now that I have a lot of space in my pouch, I'm just going to add a little torch for safety. As for me, I really love changing my earrings every day, literally every day, I'm not even kidding. So I'm taking like this little small suitcase that my mom got me from Chumbak. I have stored all my earrings in this, so I am going to carry weight of my earrings for sure. And in this, these are just my personal medicines that I take everywhere. So these two are the other two add-ons that I'm going to put in my suitcase. I'm going to carry one backpack and one luggage, as in my big suitcase, which will have everything. So this is the backpack that I'm going to carry. This is going to be there along with me when I'm traveling locally over there. So my suitcase has this one pouch. This consists of my normal charger wire, my phone charger, as well as my laptop, my camera charger, and I have like a go-to soap strip in this pouch as well. After that, I have a small packet of chocolates because I'm highly obsessed with them, so I need it every now and then, so this is in my backpack. Next, I have some glares. I know everything is too colorful, but I like it that way. So I have my layers in this bag, I have a pack of Uno cards and my wallet and a small diary because I like to jot down things every now and then wherever I go. So all these things are going to be in this small backpack and I'm going to carry it locally in the city. Alright guys, that was my video on traveling tips and how to pack light for a college trip. Let me know how you like it in the comment section below. Please leave your feedback. Let me know how was it and did I improve from the last video or no. And please subscribe to my channel and share this video with your friends and let me know what they have to say about it. And I'll see you next time. Bye! Travel light and I'm gonna carry one.